the guys who works at Tolman were driven 3 times to edit the cover. And they just took this. I've got small studios full of books that need to be.
Because they look very sort of conscious because they're
referring
to something.
Yeah, then I went to go look at the bookstore to go find one that's.
And how do you feel about making works about South Africa?